So I'm thinking about circumcision, and I'm amazed that this evil surgery is performed on helpless baby boys. It means that the boy will grow up not able to experience the full pleasurable sensation of sex and masturbation for his entire life. I don't know how this mutilation was ever conceived, and I can't believe that it is legal to inflict such harm on baby boys. This harmful surgery should be outlawed immediately and quite obviously.